I'm Victoria Ross. We'll be doing the CrossFit Open 19.1. Today's Sunday, February 24th, 2019. We don't have a wall ball, that's only 10 pounds, so I have a weight. I am roughly 140 pounds. Oh, see, I lost some weight. 139.4. With the weight, 149.6, so 10.2 pounds. Mm. Some quick math. For the wall balls, we'll be doing on the side of the house. The first blue line is our 9-foot mark. We don't have a Concept 2 rower. We have a Sunny rower. Basically, we determine our calories based off going to the gym using Concept 2 rower. It takes us around 2 minutes to get our 19 cals. This rower, the same time of 2 minutes, is 8 cals. So that's why we'll be doing 8 cals on this rower. It's roughly the same time of when we use the Concept 2 rower in the gym. Okay. Ready for the time? Wall balls first, then rower.
Three, two, one, start. Count for you? 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Just don't slam it and you'll be fine. Three minutes, eight. I wasn't counting.
Five.
Six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 5:30.
7 minutes. How many was that? Sorry. Five? Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, two more, 19, sorry. I'm used to doing things for 20.
19.1. We brought Caution Open 19.1 with Victoria Ross. Absolutely. In the lead, in first place.
The numbers are moving.
Ten minutes.
$11.30.
One.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Seven, eight, nine,
10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 13 minutes, 20,
14 minutes.
14?
14.
30 seconds. Twenty seconds.
Come on.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Shit, who's that for? I slammed that so much, but who's that for?